sources. Deputy Attorney General Ron Rosenstein told Fox News Sunday that journalists could be prosecuted if they were found to have... Attorney General Sessions said the number of leak investigations department is conducting has more than tripled. An Arlington man faces several felony charges in the case of a weekend fire in the high
Shit up, buddy.